C2 Password safeguards your login credentials while providing sign-in convenience and efficiency with its C2 Password extension. In this video, we'll show you how to install and set up the C2 Password extension. You'll find the timestamps of each section in the video description. Sign up for C2 Password through the C2 website and create a Synology account or sign in to proceed. You can now set up your C2 encryption key for your data protection. Download and securely keep your recovery code for access recovery in case you lose your C2 encryption key. When you sign into the C2 Password web portal for the first time, a welcome message will guide you to install the extension and mobile apps. Click Install Extension, then click Add to Chrome to install the extension to your browser. Once the extension is installed, sign in with your Synology account. Enter your C2 encryption key and click Decrypt. The C2 Password extension can now be found in the browser. You can pin it for easy access. Export the passwords from the browser and import them to the C2 Password. To download the password Excel file, go to Settings and click Autofill. Under Password, click Export Passwords. Enter your computer password to download the file. Once the file is saved, you can return to the C2 Password web portal. Next is importing the file. Click on the folder icon and select the file you've just downloaded. Then, click Import to upload. All your credentials are now securely saved on C2 Password. To fully utilize your C2 password, you can set up an auto-lock option for an added layer of protection. Click on the extension icon, then go to Settings. Tick Auto-lock when the screen is locked. You can also set up a lock timer. At the Lock After section, click the drop-down menu to select your preferred lock time, or select Never to stay unlocked. Then enter your C2 encryption key to finish. You can now enjoy real convenience with the C2 Password extension. To learn more about C2 Password, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel and click the videos here to keep watching.